Greetings and welcome to the Open Resource Tech Zone, where tonight we are working on a hexalite. Earlier today, cut out and routed out some sections of light. Hexagon out of some plywood, and tonight, or actually this morning, on a very special edition of Late Night Lights at the Open Source Tech Zone, we are going to be looking into making this a light. It's just a piece of plywood right now, but hopefully it will be a light soon. We'll see how it goes. I'm actually a little tired at this point, but we'll see how far we get. It might just end up being all goofy and shit, but we'll see. So tonight we have something special and new lined up. We'll see if it works. Going to try the alternate camera. Switch to that, and bam, there it is. It's working. It's working decent, but there is a latency. It's really noticeable, and it skips a little bit. But well, at this point, I've been working to get something working, and this is what it is right now. So. It's not bad, but let's have a look at what we're working with here. So there's one of the pieces that's gonna fit in like that, and yeah, it'd be cool if I could figure out how to get the chat up on this monitor. Chat from over there. I'll glance over every once in a while, so if you're watching and you feel like interacting, then yeah, hit me up in the chat. It'd be cool to hear from you. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, so on with it. Lights over here. Another thing that I want to do is install little buttons, switch between the different cameras in different spots, or maybe just have a clicker that I can have under on my side and I can just click between the little wireless thing. Those are batteries, rechargeables, or have like buttons underneath here that really get like underneath the dope. But yes, these are future adventures in making things awesome. For now, what we have shall work. I'm sure it seems to be working right now. I'm afraid to squish it back. 6 anyways. 2, 4, 6. If you like the music that's playing, it's some Creative Commons music on the Argo Fox YouTube channel. This particular song is called Dylan Hardy, Strangely Unaffected. Big ups to the Creative Commons music. Thank you. things are going to go. Might as well just try. So, yeah. But we'll try it. not the prettiest thing, but I think it will work. Yes, it will work. Sweep stuff into garbage. Take this stuff off. Mixed in, buttons, different types of power connectors. I'm looking for some 3-pin connector. Pretty sure there is one somewhere, but it might not be in here. Maybe elsewhere. This has power connectors and buttons. Floor, I guess. So, let's just see. Yeah, this is a case for getting better organized. Oh, I think this might be the thing I was looking for. Let us see. I'm curious if the audio is going to be okay over here. I'm gonna have to send the audio from a closer source over here. Yes, we'll see. So there's one side that I connected. If there's another side, I really wish it was just I'd left it together. If there is another side, maybe there isn't. Tis, need a brief supply on all this stuff. Once we get some fundage, then we can do this. It's just an internet order away. It's just deposit money in account and internet order away. Good. Very good. Okay, so moving right along. I'm gonna put a switch on this one. This is just gonna be quite simple. Quite simple. So far. Pretty good live stream so far. Alright. Well, maybe I'll switch it over to the screen capture so we can look down the infinity tunnel and let's try making a be right back sign in GIMP. So now I'll be right back, sign up. So they know if they come, they'll probably be back shortly, eh? Exchange with a handful of cashews. And the water exchanged. Alright. So, let's get back into things over there on the workbench, shall we? Thank you.
So. Tape it, and I can skip that step. Cool. So, tinned, and because I kind of like the way that this looks on that side, I'm just going to flip all these over. And sometimes I use something to solder on.
maybe switch it up here. Do we put more Argo Fox? I almost just want to replay that playlist because it's my favorite. But let's see what else there is. Let's try Ghost and Ghost, Upbeat, Gaming Music, Guilty Free Music, Argo Fox, Upbeat, Free Music, Go. Sure, let's try that one. Ghost and Ghost, Lazy Sound. Cool. Alright, so we got some Creative Commons music on here. This one's by Ghost and Ghost. It's called Lazy Sunday. I like that name. So let's just go back to our desk cam here. And stay hydrated. Always important. And whew, let's get back at it. Okay. So we got that one laid down. Ooh. A bit of water on it. Cool. Freaking. Okay, so the next one. Continue along. Same pattern. Previous one. Direction, just follow the arrows. Make sure you're following the arrows the whole time. It will do. Thank you.
point. Might be a good point to test it. Maybe. So I guess I'll see what I can do about testing it. What we got here? We got this thing. And just need a 5-volt supply. Yeah. this. It's interesting, I could have chose to go the other way around with this. I'm not sure. Yeah, like the direction of the arrows could have been going the other way. I really don't know which way I should have made the direction of the arrows. I'm thinking in the future I should have some sort of consistency to that for some sort of reason, but right now I don't know if there is any consistencies with the lights that I've made so far. So yeah, things that you think about while you're doing it, but it can always be reversed in the software afterwards. So really matter? I don't think. If you have any thoughts on this, let me know. Thank you.
last one of those. Got all 5 volts connected all the way around, except for to there, which might be kind of good. Let's just connect that one together. Might not connect all the other ones, but... position on these, but that isn't okay. This is okay. But then what do we need to be?
Light outside. It is 5 o'clock in the morning.
Right on. Let's continue right along, because we're so close. We've got the powers all connected, all 5 volts, all the datas. Now we just need to connect the grounds and then test it all out and see how it goes. Do the same thing that I did with the other one, but hopefully this one can keep the insulation on. Maybe. We'll see. Start. Piece of thing. Very descriptive. Thank you.
something. What's it saying? It says there isn't sufficient space to continue recording. Shit. Well, that's good to know. After an hour and 36 minutes of being live and recording, I ran out of recording space on the computer. Good to know. Gotta free up more. But amazingly enough, even though it's completely out of space, it continues to record. Maybe I could, or to stream, so, but maybe I should, let's see, maybe we should rectify that situation. Let's see, here, 0 bytes, so, I do. Rectify that. So delete something. Downloads, pictures, videos, some of the videos. This should necessarily be a sort.
Full of cashew. We're back. Going back to the workbench. Connect the last wire. Well, one of the last, sorry. A few more connections too. I left the soldering iron one. Whoops. Prefer not to do that. Long periods, anyways. Too long, but so. Okay. It's a probably perfect.
Truth. Will it work? This.
We'll see if it comes on. And it does! That works all the way around. Excelente. So, yes, it works. This is good. I think this is good, yes? I think it's good. Cool. And then, just flip it around. Let's see. Cool. Not bad. Would be curious to see. Pretty cool.
so let's
try switching cameras to this one. And let's try putting it up where this was.
Did I have a good test of this? We tested there. So, we put in this one in this place. I want it to be sticking out. Which I think that screw is going to do. Does not work. And then now the longer screw that we can. Pretty long one here. I want it to be longer so it can stick out further. Let's see if I have any super long screws. I think I do. Maybe one or two. Maybe one or two super long screws. Ones are about the same length. Oh, this one is my super long screw. Suppose there's another way that we could have we could do this as well. Just hang it. So super long screw or hang it. I mean, it looks like it's gonna be the super long screw. Unless I can find a little bit of string. Ring right here, and then just need a thumbtack. Hang. Methods to hang the light. All is valid. This method seems like it will work. Oh yeah, this method seems like it will work. Except
spin around. Not quite. Right, so this thing, super long screw, that's what we'll do. I get here, undo the spring, because it will spin. Might be good for other application, but at this moment, we just want it. Different distances. This is a 5 volt, I believe.
Did you confirm? 5 volts, 3 amps. Yes, it is.
Commencing the plug-in.
Hopefully, it does not swing.
See what it looks like when we throw this out. Happy with this for now. I guess the next steps would be to connect it to a Wi-Fi enabled programmable microcontroller to allow it to be controlled from the QLC Plus open source lighting software, but for now it is working with this little dongle that can be controlled from a remote, but the remote is out of batteries now, I believe. But very good fun. Yes, indeed. Just going to turn the light back on. And yeah, we got a little light made tonight. Very fun, very fun. So, yeah, we've been 59 minutes, which is very good, very good. I'm gonna turn the brightness back up here. And, yeah. I think I'm going to call it a night. It's 5 in the morning. Good, 5:35 in the morning. Good time to go to sleep, I think. Thank you for watching, if you are. And, tuning in and checking out the process of building the lights. If you dig what we're doing here, the live streaming of some fun stuff about building lights, you can let us know, leave a comment, or if you have any questions, feel free to leave a question and I'll try and answer as best I can. And if you'd like to support what we are doing here, you can support us on opentosource.org, and there's options for you to donate there. In the future, I may have a Patreon platform. I am working on a page to allow that to be a method for people to support me as well. Yeah, so thanks very much for watching, and I hope I will see you next time. Okay, ciao for now.